first got drafted and made the league, what was your first big purchase? Give me the real answer.
I retired my parents. That's
awesome. What about for you, though? For you. That is a great
That was
answer.
For me. Yeah. I retired my parents. And you know, I didn't want them to work another day. I was on my rookie contract. I told both, they weren't working again. For me, probably a first real big purchase. BMW i8. Bro, that was like one of the first cars I ever bought.